I'm an idiot.
It's showtime!
I don't deserve these powers, if I'm being honest. Like, what am I even contributing?
Ow!
There's already a superhero with a red suit with a lightning bolt on it. Aquaman is literally huge, and he's so manly. And Batman is so cool. And I'm just me. I feel like a fraud. It doesn't matter. Anyway, a wizard gave me superpowers. Yeah! And then everybody got superpowers.
Where's everyone going?
To fight crime?
Okay.
Now everyone's kind of like doing their own thing, and I'm the only one trying to keep it together.
You understand I'm a pediatrician, right?
Come on!
Now let's get down to business.
Listen to me, Billy. The fate of the world depends on it. The daughters of Atlas are coming for you.
Children stole the power of all the gods. This is very personal, Billy.
Look, I might not have as much experience as you because I'm not super old like you, but I've seen all of the Fast and the Furious movies, lady. It's all about
family! Family! Guys, that was a signal!
Introducing the star of our show! His name is
Shazam!
Your world will not survive this.
I don't know how we fight powers like this.
You think I know how to fix this, dude, but I really don't.
Biggie, everyone can be worthy. Let's give it a chance. Now go fight for your family. Go fight for the world.
I just threw a truck at a dragon. I love my life.
Let's get down to business. Let's get down to business. Can I get a witness?
Have you given any thought to where this ends?
The table will never stop. You know this. No one, not even you, can kill everyone.
You ready, John?
Yeah.
Not a gift, but a curse. Born out of rage. Black Adam.
You believe you are not worthy,
but you have two paths. You can be the destroyer of this world, or you can be its savior. The world needed a hero. Instead, it got me.
Alien, darling.
don't shed no tear. No woman, no cry. Good friends we have, and good friends we've lost along the way. In this great future, you can't forget your past. So dry your teeth.
Here's the thing. We're a team of thieves.
And when you do this, you're bound to make enemies. Sometimes those enemies come looking for revenge.
Truth be told, we help the wrong person steal the wrong thing. We didn't mean to unleash the greatest evil the world has ever known. But we're gonna fix it.
So how do we pull that off?
Figure it out over a drink?
Probably best.
You need Kool-Aid!
Then give us a fighting chance.
We're gonna need strength.
You got this, right?
I know you don't.
We also need courage. Magic.
And you.
What is that again?
It's an owlbear.
Let's go!
Be warned. There is evil here.
I'm glad he's on our side. Wanna hold on to love?
This one's dangerous. But whatever happens, we'll be ready.
What is it exactly that you bring to this?
I'm a planner. I make plans.
You've already made the plan, so...
If the existing plan fails, I make a new plan.
So you make plans that fail?
No.
He also plays the lute.
Not relevant.
You want retribution. Against him. His friends. And
pain.
Hey, Allison, she's alive. She's back.
War is afoot.
The dream. It was clearer than a memory. And I heard the sound of thundering hooves, splintering shields and ringing swords. And I placed my heir upon the Iron Throne. And all the dragons roared as one.
I consider the matter urgent. That of your succession.
Well, who else would have a claim?
The firstborn child.
Rhaenyra, no queen has ever sat the Iron Throne.
The king has an heir, Daemon Targaryen.
I will not be made to choose between my brother and my daughter.
Rhaenyra's succession will be challenged. Knives will come out.
You are the king. Your duty is to take a new wife.
I have decided to name a new heir.
I'm your heir.
War is afoot.
Do you think the realm will ever accept me as their queen?
A woman would not inherit the Iron Throne.
Because that is the order of things.
When I'm queen, I will create a new order.
Your family has dragons. They're a power men should never have trifled with.
If Rhaenyra comes into power, she could cut off any challenge to her succession.
I am to inherit the Iron Throne. She will block my way.
Our hearts remain as one.
Oh, our hearts were never one. Have you never imagined yourself on the Iron Throne? Where is sacrifice? Now they see you as you are.
Want to hunt?
Because you all think that I can't. I saw a sign in the sky. I'm ready. There's something out there. I'm trying to protect you.
Protect me from what?
Whatever did this, I can kill it.
Prey, rated R, streaming soon, only on Hulu.
There's something out there. I've never seen anything like it.
From the director of 10 Cloverfield Lane.
I'm not frightened by a bear.
It's not a bear.
The Predator's first hunt on Earth is the movie event you can't miss. Hulu.
Wow! Jesus, what the hell, man?
Still in control, no overwhelming feelings of rage.
No, a normal amount of rage.
You do revert back to Gen 4 when you sleep.
Was the air horn really necessary?
For comedy, absolutely. This is a multi-year journey you're about to embark on.
Yes!
Yeah. Who's your best friend?
Nikki.
Spandex. Spandex is your best friend. Being a Hulk asks for balance. You have so much more to learn. Yes!
So I'm clearly nailing it at all these things.
If you want to go back to your life as a lawyer, I respect that.
He doesn't mean that.
More and more eccentric superhumans are coming out of the woodwork. We are going to launch a division for them. And I want the She-Hulk to be the face of it.
Jennifer Walters. Namaste.
I have a serious conflict of interest. This man tried to kill my cousin, Bruce.
Yeah, that's quite all right.
Oh. People only care because I'm representing Emil Blonsky.
I think they care because they're like, hey, that girl's green.
Jen, do your thing.
God, I really like this outfit.
I'm not proud of this.
Miss Walters. We answer to a higher power. Our universe is on the edge of a precipice.
I am a lawyer. We do things by the book.
No, the book of Ashanti.
No, the book of American laws.
Whether you like it or not, you're now a superhero.
Let's do this. You know that friend you had in high school? Who was way cooler than you were, attractive. Got all the attention from everyone. Hello.
I think I'm jealous. Is that what I'm feeling?
We thought the war at last was ended.
Today, our days of peace begin.
We thought our joys would be unending. We thought our light would never dim.
The skies are strange.
Galadriel, the moment we feared.
Evil does not sleep. It waits.
Beyond the darkness, tempting shadow to bury us all beneath the mountain.
He has not one name, but many.
Him, lad. If you heard of Sauron.
If the evil rising is left unchecked, it will take us all. Shadow will not find you.
Together we can survive this!
Fight with me.
Each of us must decide who we shall be.
The there can be no trust between Hammer and Rock. Eventually, one or the other must surely break.
You have been told many lies of Middle-earth.
The damage he could do.
I need your help. If dreams disappear, then so will humanity.
I could do without dreams for a while. I haven't had a decent night's sleep in ages.
I'm not gonna stop until I've reshaped this world.
Tell us, what power of dreams can have?
Thought about giving up, but I have a job to do, and I do it.
Things have changed.
Your eyes will tell me everything, every thought, every feeling.
My creations do not walk amongst the living, killing mortals for pleasure.
Oh, you don't think dreams can die? Let's find out.
Nightmares do not belong in the waking world.
Oh, it turns out I fit right in.
Dreams don't die.
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream.
Spent my life trying to protect my family.
Our battle begins today.
Do you remember what it felt like to live in peace?
The world has changed.
This new weapon, more powerful than you can imagine. It would kill thousands. No fight, just death. Fire!
My queen.
The Tavantians now can destroy entire cities.
All of Pyre will be ours.
We now have the greatest weapon this world has ever known.
No religion will stop it.
War is quite an elegant solution.
I am your queen!
My sister hunted us for 17 years, and she won't stop now.
I will die before I allow anything to happen to you or to my children.
I never had to fight for my crown. Now that crown will be forged in the burning flames of war.
I will be a queen reborn.
You know in your heart what needs to be done.
Hit them again.
This moment.
faith in law involves you of all.
Whatever happened to Chucky?
Chief, where the hell are you?
You're the only one I can talk to about what really happened.
It's been a really tough year.
Are you as happy as you made me?
Who is this? And why the hell are you calling?
To make sure you're home.
Miss Cross, Mr. Evans, and Mr. Wheeler.
Do you know why you're here?
I know your history. It's just a doll.
When do we get to start stabbing people?
No matter what, he's gonna come for us again.
Oh, I hate that doll.
I need Tiffany to get what's coming to her.
Glenn, Glenda, come to Mama.
Let go.
Dear sweet God, Mother of Hail Mary, Jesus.
This is for Kyle. No.
Hi, I'm Chucky. Wanna pray? Just looking at me is scary enough to give you a heart attack? Oh my God, thank you.